That vehicle is dispensing biosolid fertilizers onto a field. That is the detritus and all the heavy poop that's fallen to the bottom of a shit lagoon at the dairy, and it's now being spread upon that field. Biosolids are notorious for contamination. The U.S. government's now testing it for 7,000 different contaminants because it contains everything. And that is biosolid application right there.